Before we had Suzy, we were in the position of saying, no, we can't do that a lot more. Someone would come to us and say, hey, do we have any way of answering this question or getting some research done about this? And oftentimes we really didn't have a tool that was turnkey that we could use without large budget implication or timeline implication.